Handcuff him behind.
I beg, please, sir. I was going to carry.
We are here to enforce the instructions of the federal government of Nigeria to stop people from moving around and for them to stay at home.
Okay, sir.
I'm sure you have been here with us for a few minutes. You can see how hectic it is, how difficult it is. A lot of people here are brandishing papers from various organizations. I work in this place, I work in that place. So we have been making a lot of arrests. You can see people are arrested already. Definitely the challenge. So we are finding it difficult to quickly process it and identify the ones that are really, really correct. But the instruction is, if you work in a food manufacturing company, you are allowed to move ahead.